MC, maybe you should just change up the words, like contextualize and infer and monitor. I don't know how you would do it, but with sixth graders.